we're in Andamans. If you're a beach person, then let me tell you, Andamans is a place for you. After a lot of work on our 2020 calendars and their orders, we decided to go somewhere for a break.
We were looking for places to go to, and Ru&Chai's brother recommended us to go to Andaman. He had really loved it the time he had been there, and now we understand why. From Port Blair, we started for Havelock Island along with our friends Aritya and Mansi. We went to Hadu Jetty, from where we travelled on a ship.
The journey was amazing! Such mesmerizing blue waters. The ship needs a prior bookings as there are limited rides in a day. So if you are planning to come here, do make advance bookings. We rented our bikes as soon as we reached the jetty because we wanted to leave early morning next day to catch the sunrise at Kala Patthar beach.
We left for the sunrise around 4:50 a.m. The sky started to get lit slowly. Even though the road was dark and mostly secluded, it felt completely safe.
Waiting till the sun is up, waves crashing on the beach, the cool breeze, everything was so meditative.
To add to it, we made these cute little guys, hermit crabs. There were a lot of them everywhere. Such cartoony eyes these guys have.
After such a great start to the day, we went back to our hotel. The best feeling was it was just 7:30 in the morning and we had explored so much till then, and there was still a lot to explore in the rest of the day.
There were mangroves in our hotel's backyard, which we could see because of the low tide. Those roots appear alien to someone like us who don't live in the coastal areas. We took a stroll around the beach and relaxed there for some time after the breakfast.
Hey! So we are going to the Kala Patthar beach. We went there today morning and we saw the amazing sunrise here. But now the time has changed, the sunlight is different. And so is the color of the sea.
It's beautiful. So beautiful.
It's perfect turquoise.
The beach looks incredible in the afternoons. Perfect turquoise and sea green colors. Ru&Chai quickly sat there for doing some plein-air painting. Besides, we always carry our painting material wherever we go. While she was doing a painting, our friends went to do some photography.
Such a beautiful day and beautiful place to be in.
Painting in nature is always hard to do. The light keeps changing, so we have to be really quick. But there was another challenge here.
So when Ru&Chai started this painting, the sea water, the sea level was quite inside, like about 20 feet from here or something like that. But now just look at that. It's almost reached her. She has to finish it in time, like I think another 5-10 minutes. Awesome.
And just in time.
Literally just in time. So we spent our afternoon today at the Kala Patthar beach and it was beautiful. One of the best beaches with turquoise water that we have seen. She did some painting and now we are heading for lunch.
And say something about my painting.
It was amazing. I think it was even better than the sea, but sea colors. You'll see.
After this, we headed for a quick bite as we also had to go to Radhanagar beach for the sunset before 5 p.m. We went to this place called Full Moon Cafe, which is really good. Do go here if you visit Havelock. It has a nice laid-back vibe and the food was excellent. We're going to Radhanagar beach now. But things don't always go according to the plan. We were going to Radhanagar beach, but our dew broke down. So now we are here.
Eventually, we got a new bike thanks to the bike shop that we rented it from. The guy was super nice. He quickly came in, I think in a span of 15-20 minutes with the new bike. And we are up and going. I think we'll be skipping the sunset, but we'll still see the beach.
Radhanagar beach is a very long beach and most famous for sunsets. Even after we reached here post sunset, the view was absolutely stunning.
We finally made it to Radhanagar beach. It is stunning. So we missed the sunset, but we are still glad that we came here.
The sound
of the crashing waves. So it goes extremely quiet one moment. That moment, and then the wave crashes, it's beautiful. So Aritha has been trying out doing some long exposure shots of the butter smooth sea. Hey, can we have a look? I'll post his Instagram link in the description. You can have a look.
we'll continue our journey of Andaman in our next video. Do like and subscribe to our channel and stay tuned.